Marker.
I knew at 14 years old what I wanted to do. I saw stand-up comedy on TV, and I didn't know what it was because traditionally in the Latino community, there wasn't, like, traditional stand-up. I knew comedy as this big, like, farcical production, almost like clowns. So for me, I had never really seen traditional stand-up. So I looked at it, and I was like, what is this thing? And I love it. So at 14, I knew what I wanted to do. So by 17, when I stepped on the stage for the first time as a comic, I felt at home. Not to say that there weren't shows that went badly, but I immediately felt at home on stage. My very first performance, I knew that this was what I wanted to do.
An original network special. Gabriel Iglesias presents Gina Brillon, Pacifically Speaking. Saturday, September 27th, 10/9 Central, only on NuvoTV.